wouldn't go on vacation for a week without first planning what you were going to do. Similarly, as a business owner, you shouldn't start work on Monday morning without a plan of what you need to accomplish. Setting some time aside each week to set short-term goals and related tasks will ensure that you continue to stay on track to meet your goals. Every week, you should complete activities to develop each area of your business. Retail. Who will you speak to about the products this week? Share the products with new prospects or contacts. Follow up with your existing retail customers who need to reorder. Invite guests to your product launch. Set up a booth at a community event. Prospecting. Who will you speak to about the business this week? Plan out who you will contact each day. For part-time business builders, speak to 2 to 5 new prospects each day. For full-time business builders, speak to 5 to 10 new prospects each day. Business building. Who will you follow up with about the business this week? Consider who you spoke to last week that you need to follow up with. Add more names to your Who Do You Know list. Schedule one-to-one meetings with interested prospects. Plan or invite prospects to a business presentation. Training and personal development. What will you do to make sure you continue to grow and learn in your business? Read or watch product training materials. Attend local events. Connect with your mentor or upline. As you grow your business, you will also need to set aside time to work with and mentor your team to help them reach their goals and follow the business building cycle. Taking time each week to plan your activities will ensure that you are prepared to accomplish the things you need to each day to help you achieve your goals.